Expired cranberry juice. And I'm getting hints of plastic, trace amounts of lead, and some bacteria as well. Ever since I shared these Strawception vases a couple of years ago, people have suggested making silly straws. After all, why not combine the straw and the cup? Now the question is, have I gone too far or not far enough?